thank you, Lowndes County for that part of the invitation and opportunity to address you. I will spend the first 30 seconds or so of my 3 minutes talking about an issue that is wrenches my heart. As an American and as a Christian, it's what's going on our southern border. The way those people are being treated is horrible. How does that affect us locally? Everything's local. When you ride around Valdosta, I see people living in conditions that should not exist in 2019 in the United States of America. There's something that should be done about it. I have a plan that's going to start with our teenage kids. I think every teenage kid is home from high school during the summer, to have a job working with the city through a job training program. Put those video games down, put that mat down, pick up the application, come over here. Our second priority is public transportation. We need a bus system to Valdosta, Georgia. Property taxes. There are funds available to pay for public transportation. We've been promised since 2003 with Jimmy Rainwater Mayor that we're going to have a bus system. We don't have one yet. We're losing $1 million a year in federal funding because we don't have one. Third, do something for our business community. Forbes magazine ranked 200 small cities in America, and Valdosta ranked 145th as the worst place to do business in America. Athens was ranked number 6 in the best place. Gainesville ranked higher than we did. There's several other cities in Georgia. And the more business ready to Valdosta, there's too much red tape. And finally, do something for our college kids. It's a shame a college kid that does not have their own cafeteria has to walk to Walmart to shop. It's a shame they can only use their flex card to eat off of. We need to join hands with Moody Air Force Base, join hands with Valdosta State University. This is one community. One community. My motto is put Valdosta first. The top 1% is growing. There's an article in the October last year's issue of the Valdosta State Times said the middle class is shrinking. Folks are getting poor. The poverty rate in Valdosta is 32%. People pay $9 an hour, a lot of money. That's only $18,000 a year. Poverty is $25,000. You're $7,000 on poverty. We can do better, Valdosta. I'm J.D. Rice, and I want to be your next mayor. I need your prayers, I need your support, and I need your votes. Thank you.
That was Mr. J.D. Rice. That